In the Raleigh, for the first time in over 8 years, WWE is live on pay-per-view, and it's over the limit.
Now, you see Daniel Bryan, Randy Orton, and Sheamus battle in a triple threat match for the World Heavyweight Championship. Plus, the WWE Championship will also be defended live in Raleigh. Will it be against John Cena after the biggest match of his career at WrestleMania? Witness the aftermath live. WWE Over the Limit, live in Raleigh, May 20th. Tickets available this Saturday. 1 point.